Thank you. It is full of all on every soil. I go to the farm. It is full of all on every tree. The wind blows our hair. It is his hands that touch me. The birds sing our hair. It is still his voice I hear. Full of all has seen it like every. He has really captured it.
Yes.
It is true that when the sweetness of a man touches the heart of a woman, nothing else matters. Full of what has done it to you, but please ask a good thing. So
don't worry, Amasia. God is with me.
Anyway, don't forget to do that. Odibei is with me. Leave Odibei to me.
I wish I knew her.
Odibei is not like you.
I said leave Odibei to me.
Is it the same head that you have fought? Or is it the body has, or what has been done? You are a wicked man.
Some of you men should be reminded that not all contracted are to become a baby. Uloko, a man is not a man. I repeat, a man is not a man simply because he parades are not just proud. Show me your mouth, look at them.
Thank you.
See, you should be looking for marriageable young women. Marriageable young women as wives instead of parading the house of women in money.
And you should have discovered the kind of offer your own son has. That's
true in
money.
Hey! Odibei, you have suffered. Does one have to see a dog? No! One does not have to see a dog. I suspected this dog.
I am not a dog.
You are not a dog. Then you are a dog.
I am not a dog.
When your family were hoping you killed your young from one family to another, I protested enough. No. My husband said, she's a little bad. Now we
are not the cause of our sins. It was I who waited you and your husband in that. My father pushed me into this. And now that my God has delivered me, I will leave your house to live in
your house.
I will leave.
In fact, you're going to put my house away. Nobody can harm us. After all, I'm a man.
Your
seek for the help of your noble family. But what he did, he said your noble family had fancy seats in your hand and cannot offer. We went. We came back again to ask him, where would your noble family who be ready to help us? He said, if you don't know, me and my brother summon up energy and make money. And we put our father's name and his soul in the feet. It is to a friend come by you to whom I come to hang on this. Man, give me a point you can see. Death hears nothing. I say again, death hears nothing. My son is a thief. He was said that a 7-year-old drum should be sacrificed for our cause in Kenya. And he should be initiated into the mountain. But I had no money. And my family were not ready to help me. And I know the kind of family I came out of. I said, I know the kind of family I came out of. Tell me, man. Tell me. Let me show you. Man, he's a prayer. And his wicked luck, they are ready to drag my sin outside and punish him. But you speak about hearing the truth. It is the only year who needs to hear the truth.
Yes, Papa. Did you hear that? Did you hear me?
Please, sister. Thank you. My mother. My mother was dragged outside my father's compound. Me and my brother were left with nothing. And he said, you need to get it. Let me tell you, what you gave to my father will be given to his brother.
Let me go, and you can give that.
I say what you gave to my father will be given to his brother.
Let me go.
Men, I will not allow this. This is no. Papa is no.
Men, I will not allow this. Men, I will
my wife. There is not anything
in the order. It's the fool who said the fool. Who has committed to the
I'm not calling any crime.
So, so.
All right. I'm not going to call
so, so.
My dad soon said to me, you told me you were wrong to go back. And I told you that there's always a limit to what's happening. If a woman was able to go back out, who are you?
And I told you there, your house, no. I told you there, that there's no other woman made for me. That's a woman. I told you there.
And I was foolish enough to have believed in you. Ogwoma has lived for 3 months, more than 1 month. Since she spent 2 hours, it remains just 1 month.
Have I not waited for 3 years already? Have I not waited? You are found for her.
Please, don't worry.
Mama, you should set yourself on me. I'm going to read why your kids are free without the smile of this one. How do you do so, Mama? I want to respond to your responsibility.
Did you see your daughter in my bag?
Please let me ask her. to look for my daughter for me, oh.
Man, come on, and search in the family. I will come to you.
Hey, please talk to her. Before I talk to the family, let her look for my daughter.
Hey!
Yes, I am.